as old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends, then the vet walks in, holding an AB. Just a little help, small to say the least. Pull the prepuce back, hold behind the bowl, till the sperm-rich flow has ceased. White is pretty good, yellow's very bad, red may be okay, use your microscope each day, buy one on eBay. 200 million sperm, swimming in straight lines. That's the least we'd like to see. Find a vet from SFT, specializing in canines. Let's hope your next AI will go off without a hitch, and your male makes lots of sperm, and his pregnancies confirm the stud dog and the bitch. Treat his testicles with care, your next pups will come from there, the stud dog and the bitch.